work, Ian. Oh my gosh, you look so gorgeous.
I know. So what's your name?
My name is Ten.
And what do you do?
I pie. My name is Ten, I'm 24.
Time to get in last night.
Four?
Yes. What time are you up?
I haven't slept yet.
You haven't been to bed?
I do what I want, when I want, with who I want, whenever I want. I'm a singer. I get paid if it's a paying gig. I go and I perform for an hour, and then I go out partying.
Ten, how have you prepared for this audition?
I haven't slept yet.
You haven't?
Manchester is amazing. So we went out, and then we got back around 6 in the morning, and then it was time to get here, so I was like,
Okay, so you've had no sleep, but you partied
no
last
sleep.
Night. Okay, well, this is going to go great. And what's the song you've chosen, Ten?
I'm going to do an original.
And what is it?
It's called 15 Minutes.
And what's it about?
It's about kicking out a low down dirty dog.
Okay, best of luck.
Okay, thank you. This is one of my favorite songs. I hope you guys enjoy it. It's walking out the room when he's on the phone, talking to a girl he knew from before. It's pretty rough, boy, you got me fooled, that's showing up. Credit card bills coming, say you better not do a little shopping. Told you buy ain't for me, baby. You got 15 minutes. You got 15 minutes, 15 minutes. I caught you with the girl standing by the bar. Thought you said you weren't sleeping at your car. Ain't that something? Boy, you got me fooled, that's showing up. Spending up all my money. Saying that now, chilling with your homies. So now you got 15 minutes to get the hell out of my house.
Okay, thank you. Ten. I did like the original song, I have to say.
Thank you. You did?
Yeah, I did, yeah.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah. Cheryl?
Yeah, I think that you've got potential.
Yeah.
But I wouldn't show up to my first audition having not slept and partied all night.
I think Cheryl's absolutely right. And you've almost thrown your talent away.
I'm not sure you're taking the whole thing seriously.
But I don't want to be...
It's a tough business, Tam. It's not about partying, it's about working hard.
I think that you're actually a lot more nervous than you're letting on. I can see that you're shaking a little bit and this is a bit of a front. I think that you actually take this very, very seriously.
Mel, what do you think?
You're probably still a little bit drunk, which I don't mind that. I don't think we've heard the best of your voice. There's something there. I do believe you can sing.
Thank you.
Ten, can I be honest with you? If you're going to get through to the next round, my advice is... We haven't got through yet.
Oh.
You got to get your act together, right?
Yeah.
You know what? It's not my career, it's your career. You want to be a backing vocalist and carry on, party forever. You want to take it seriously, you got to have a different attitude. Okay, Mel.
I do think you've got balls to turn up like the way you turned up. So I'm willing to say yes and hear you again.
Okay, Louis, yes or no?
It's 5,000 people in Wembley, so you better come back a different person. I'm going to say yes.
Cheryl?
I do think that you need to really focus and be serious about it. Give you another chance. Just say what you're like in front of an audience.
Thank you.
Ten. I'm going to say yes. So why don't you go and celebrate with a hot black cup of coffee?
Okay.
But right now, you've got a yes.
Mind the light.
Thank you for watching. If you really want to know what goes on behind the scenes on X Factor, the gossip, the backbiting, the bitching, the fighting, importantly me, hit the subscribe button.